our executives really fell in love with, you know, going down the innovation station, feeling the energy and talking and being able to see real action. One of the things we've done at Synchrony Financial is we've created a new space called the Innovation Station. And the Innovation Station is a very open, collaborative space where we bring together cross-functional teams. It's not just an IT space. It's a IT, marketing, risk, fraud, finance, all sorts of functions across the business come together to collaborate on solutions. And they want to collaborate in a very agile way. So we apply a lot of the principles of agile software development to whatever problem we're trying to solve, whether it's analytics or mobile development or just any type of business problem. We want to bring together that agile thinking and the agile approach to drive speed. Because to be a fintech, you can't be slow and stoddy, right? We've got to find ways to deliver solutions to the market faster. And one of the ways we do that is with this collaborative open space. And we found, you know, the millennials, also great for recruiting, the millennials that we're bringing in right out of college love the space. We've got music playing, they've got a place to work, they're all together and interacting, and it really raises the energy of the place.
We foster innovation in a couple of ways. One project that we did that we feel is quite successful is our flexible seating arrangement. We basically moved to unassigned seating within our department. This is a project we started several years ago, and we've now expanded it across several of our offices. It's an interesting concept where you take away the specific assigned seating. And the reason we did this is we were looking for ways to leverage our existing space. We were growing, and we couldn't keep building buildings or taking up additional space, so we needed to find a better way to leverage that space. Well, we did a study and we found that only about 30% of the time people were in their offices or cubicles. And that space is wasted the other 70% of the time when they're meeting and collaborating. And it was very important to build a space that was consistent with the way people work. And so we moved to complete unassigned seating. So you'll see offices that we now call privacy rooms. You'll see cubicles that are all open and flex seating, and it allows employees to move to the place in the office that best suits what they're doing. The impact on collaboration was really dramatic. Traditionally, teams tend to sit or work in their own silos. And the network team is in one part, and the communication team's in another, and application development in another. But when you have flexible seating, everyone is accessible. And the impromptu conversations that happen, those hallway conversations, or just reaching across and saying, hey, I need you for 10 minutes to participate in this part of the meeting, is really beneficial. Setting up certain areas where people can collaborate. All of our desktops are writable. All the walls are writable. There's video communications in every location. You can bring people in from other offices to participate in meetings. And it really helped foster collaboration. It helped foster communication. So the teams work better together.